This is a special report from CBS News. The 26 school children and their bus driver who disappeared in Chowchilla, California, have been found alive and well in a rock quarry. The children and their driver had disappeared Thursday as they were being driven home from school. Repeating, the 26 school children and their bus driver who disappeared in Chowchilla, California, have been found alive and well. This has been a special report from CBS News.